Don't move on me, boy.
How's it been? No complaints? Well, that's nice.
Hey, mister.
Howdy, stranger.
You know what? Life marches on, I guess.
Well, that's swell. Damn fine weather, ain't it?
You try to stay safe.
Sure is good.
Bye then.
Oh! Partner! You're strong, my friend.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely. All of you, this is Tumbleweed. We are the end of the civilized world. Anarchy exists just outside this town, but here, life is good. And life is good because we follow the rules. Disobedience will be fatal.
Hey there, partner.
None of you forget that. Welcome to Tumbleweed, son. Treat us with respect and we'll love you like family. Misbehave, and we'll slaughter you like a hog. That clear, boy? I said, is that clear, boy?
I ain't a troublemaker.
This is a law-abiding town, my friends. We follow the rules. We live the rules. The rules make us happy. The rules are America. America is a land of laws. I am the arbiter of the law. I am the rules. And in this town, the rule of law shall be absolute. I hope that is clear.
Things gonna turn around in Tumbleweed this century, you'll see.
Oh, really?
Well...
So that fella from over town, he tried to get me drunk. Again.
Not the first time, and what...
I hope you're all having a wonderful day today. A wonderful law-abiding day. We are building a great civilization out here in the desert. And what is the hallmark of civilization, my friends? Let me tell you. The hallmark is obedience to the law. The law is king. The law is emperor. The law is a bastard who will strike you down, and a tender mother who'll nurse you if you let her. So, it's up to you what you want from this life. And from your interactions with the law.
Just heard that Kathy's on her third husband. Bet he don't know what happened to the second.
Oh, goodness, ain't that something.
What are you, boy? Dumb or deranged? Either way, get out of here! Get out of my town! Now!
Gentlemen,
watch yourself around here.
Mister?
How you folks doing? Good. Well, you take care now. You know, I used to fancy being a lawman.
Ah.
Good for you.
Goodbye.
Joaquin Arroyo, and the De Lobos. That's who's gonna come for you, cabron.
I expected to find you in a box, fella. Ain't you talked yet?
I said I'd talk to your sister, but all she wanted to do was screw.
I'll be sad when you're dead. You're real charming.
The poster on the wall will explain it better than I can.
You know the Del Lobos, don't you? Of course. Well, this one's the big one. Esteban Cortez. Brother of Ramon Cortez, now deceased. Del Lobos ain't one for running. But this bounty's got them spooked. There's a big bunch of them holed up in Gap Tooth Breach, Cortez included.
I'll pay him a call. Tell him I knew his brother.
Good luck.
The bounty, Cortez. How many men's he got with him?
Tell you what. You shoot them all, then you count the bodies. That's how many was out there.
Okay. I'll make sure to bring some bullets then. If I'm going to get this bounty, is there anything else I should know?
This place he's likely at, Gap Tooth Breach, there's an old mine out there. You see, Cortez is a rat. And like a rat, he'll find himself a dark, wet hole to hide in.
Okay. I'll see if I can get him out of there.
I don't care how you bring him back, long as you bring him. You get me?
Come on, boy. You're tough. You, mister.
Good evening.
You all right?
Not that good. Not good at all.
Things can turn around real quick.
You take care.
Huh. Hey, partner! Take more than that to hurt you. Stay put now. Now stay put.
We're meant to be holding up here, aren't we? So why are you putting up a goddamn 21-gun salute?
Quiet down. You think I'm angry? You should see Esteban. He's eating rocks down in the mine. He's so mad. I swear, one more boom, he's gonna come up here and take your head off.
Okay, okay. You hear that? No more fun, amigos.
I'm serious. All your heads, taken off one by one. Put in a nice, pretty row, like a poppy field. Stop it! Now! Idiotos!
Now, what you done? I told you to cut it out. You told us? You didn't fill out nothing. So you're
Easy, boy. Stay.
Thank you.
Look out for each other, huh? One more time, boy.
Christ's sakes, what the hell did you do to them?
You looking for Esteban Cortez? This fella here might have been him.
Looks like him, all right. You saved me a bullet and a telling off. Now dump him out back and I'll have you your payment.
Come on over. I got something for everyone.
I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
Someone's gotta do it.
I wouldn't come here looking for bounties for a while. Sheriff can only delegate responsibility so long. I want authority. I got to earn it.
Here, boy. Hey, partner.
How do you do?
Fine country around here. Real fine.
Take care now.
Hey, follow me.
Mister?
Deputy?
Howdy. Anything particular? I got plenty to choose from.
Can I get a room?
All right, head over. Should be ready.
Thanks for your time. Now stay. You sure do put in a shift.